Tannaz Irani and welcome to Tango with Tannaz. This is my chat show where I'm going to be interviewing all kinds of celebrities. Some of them are my friends, so that makes it even more exciting. Who am I going to chit-chat with today? Well, let me tell you something about him. He makes a living out of acting, but I think actually he makes a career out of breaking young girls' hearts. I know what you're thinking. You're like, come on, lady, enough already. Bring the hot boy on. So help me in welcoming Mr. Karan Wahi. Okay, I've got Karan in the house. Everybody be jealous of me.
No, everybody's jealous of me. Aaj, finally, bahut saalon baad Tannaz hamare haath aayi hai.
Okay, so welcome to my show, Tango with Tannaz. And show shuru hone se pehle, I must tell you that we have to kasam piyo.
Kasam piyo kya hota hai?
Kasam usually hum log khate hai na, on Geeta Bain and all that. So we don't want Geetu ji over here. So we're gonna have kasam piyo.
Okay.
So on whatever you like to drink, what would you like to drink?
Anything, like what are you offering?
Anything, the bar's open, sweetheart.
Dekhiye, bar agar khul gaya toh phir kuch main zyada hi sach bolna shuru kar dunga.
Yeah, exactly. So let me just get you something to drink right now. Can we have the drinks, please?
Main kasam peeta hoon ki main jo kahunga sach kahunga. और अगर मैं झूठ भी कहूंगा तो आपको कैसे पता चलेगा?
Exactly. So, Karan, you're an actor.
जी.
And you used to play cricket.
Yeah.
This is something that nobody knows.
I've played for Delhi. I've not played proper DDCA, that is like the Delhi District Cricket Association. I couldn't reach that far. I've played with Shikhar.
Okay.
All my life, because Shikhar and me are friends from since nursery. There's Virat, who I've known for years. The hugest amount of respect for both of them and everyone who plays the game, because they realize their dreams, something that I couldn't do. That I think cricket taught me a lot, because I left it in a way when I shouldn't have. But today, when I'm 31 today, I realize that if I was the same that I am today back then, maybe I would have been a different person. Maybe I would have been a cricketer. Maybe I would have been nothing. So I think
I want you to stop there, because what you're saying is something very important.
Yeah.
What you are today, if you were then, maybe you could have pursued being cricket.
Yeah.
Pursued your dream. Even today,
like if somebody tells me, like the other day somebody offered me, like in a fun way, if we give you a chance to play cricket once more, you perform. If you don't perform, you'll have to give up everything that you've achieved till today. And I said I would still do it.
Oh my God.
So, you know, it's, I think with everyone, there is something, something that you really love, something you really aspire. And, you know, I respect everything that I've achieved even more than what I used to back then. Because back then, I wanted to be Tendulkar. I wanted to be Shah Rukh Khan. Today, I don't want to be them.
Yeah.
Because I realized there are so many people who want to be me. So, yes. I'm sure I've achieved something that so I should enjoy that.
So, I can just safely say that cricket's loss is our industry's gain. Yeah?
Not that, you know, I don't play cricket anymore, and because cricketers can act, so I thought, you know, actors can also play.
Yeah,
cricket.
Yeah, of course, of course.
We have our BCL, na?
Oh, God! And there was... I don't know whether you should have mentioned this. Okay, so now since you said that cricketers can act, now we want to see what you're going to do.
Thanks.
So this is Dumb Charades with Karan Wahi.
Chalo, the first one.
English. Two words. Okay. Ritik. Ha. Bang. Ha. Two words.
Bolo na saath
saath. Bang, saath saath. Okay. I'm really good.
Okay.
Two words. Okay. The first word. Sex. Okay. Second word. Drive. Sex drive. This is a movie. Ha. Three words. Two. Second word. Sleep, dream, night. Ha, one night stand. Okay, so now we're coming to our next section, which is called Hindi Bindi. And I am gonna be asking you a couple of questions, which you're gonna translate into Hindi.
After how many episodes still? I only do this section. Why do you try it? This is for you, brother.
Thank you so much. Sabse pehle to hello.
The first word is breast.
Mamme. Yeah, I grew up hearing that. I'm sorry.
He's such an asshole.
बहुत बड़ा चूतिया.
What the fuck is happening?
क्या चूतियापा हो रहा है? भैंचूत.
I have sex with you a lot in my head.
तेरी तो मैं लेता रहता हूँ दिमाग ही दिमाग सपनों में.
We'll continue.
Tannaz has just left the room.
This shit just got real.
लड़े लग गए.
Don't fuck the mother of my brains.
दिमाग की माँ मत छोड़ यार.
Fantastic. You've killed it, bro. You've killed it. चलो bye.
Sorry Tannaz and sorry people, but we're also human beings.
You just cooked this, man.
Yeah, it's actually been a very very long time that I've actually and I'm not saying this on camera, but in Bombay you don't get to talk like this anymore.
Some tweet I read of yours about some show. In my mind, Karan Wahi was this very cute, very bola sa, and suddenly I see him having a point of view.
Television, the stories or the viewpoints that we are trying to show are probably on the thin line of being regressive. It's the way we shoot content. I think we are in a progressive world, you know, working in a regressive way.
Very well put,
so,
actually.
So this
serial was about a young boy.
Young boy getting married, like, you know, falling in love with or getting married to a 19-year-old woman. I did not have a problem with that. I had a problem with the promo. The boy came across as lecherous. I just wrote my opinion.
But किसी ने ये पकड़ लिया.
ये मेरा कंधा मिला और लोगों ने बंदूक. And I'm okay with it. Like I said, you know, I used to think about लोग क्या सोचेंगे. I just wrote something on लोग क्या सोचेंगे. And my perspective was कि लोग क्या सोचेंगे अगर ये भी हम सोचेंगे तो फिर लोग क्या सोचेंगे.
वाह करण, ये भी सुनी सुनाई थी.
फ्रेज सुना सुनाया है.
बट
उस पर मैंने एक बहुत बड़ा आर्टिकल लिखा है जो अभी क्या कहते हैं, यू नो, थिंग्स लाइक, यू नो, इन द शॉर्ट ड्रेस ऑफ अ वुमन, इन हेटिंग आवर नेबर्स एंड इन द लव कैन नॉट बी मुस्लिम, वी लव देयर फूड एंड दे लव आवर म्यूजिक, बट स्टिल लोग क्या सोचेंगे. So things like this I have written, and I tell the same people, why don't you troll this?
Yeah.
The good thing that has happened is that I've stopped trying to please people because I cannot please everyone in
exactly.
the world.
Exactly. And so, that's why you're in a happy space.
I'm very happy.
So we're coming to our next section. My next section is called Fast and Furious. Which was your most embarrassing moment on television?
On television, actually the first time I removed my clothes, like I think did a full Monty with my underwear. And
then there was no looking back because then you just continued doing
Then I became the Monty.
Okay, what is the first thing you notice about a woman? Her butt
legs.
Or... Okay, not her butt, not
I
her
don't go up only. Like, if the legs are nice, I'm like, I'm sold.
What do you use for de-stressing? Sex or gaming?
Gaming, actually.
Okay.
Don't you see the white bar?
What attracts you more? A sexy seductress or a girl next door?
You know, unfortunately, a girl next door always, but I always end up with a sexy seductress.
Sexiest place for a girl to do a tattoo, according to you?
Below the neck.
The nape of the neck.
Yeah, the nape of the neck.
What is the most absurd nickname that you've been called?
I had like a few nicknames back in school. So one was Vahiyat. Then one was Karant Wahi.
Karant Wahi, okay, that's
and
cool.
One was Dawai.
Dawai?
Dawai.
Have you ever had a one night stand?
Never.
Yeah, do you
never.
Believe in one night stand? Do you believe in a live in a relationship? Tango, tango. Has the same tango sex guy ever hit on you? I mean, obviously. Okay. How do you handle it?
I used to get freaked out.
Okay.
Pehle, and I was very brash. So, I was like this.
Yeah.
And now I'm like, hey, what's up? Fuck you.
Yeah, whatever.
Like, disappear. Yeah, like, whatever, man.
Yeah. So, what is one crazy thing about you that nobody knows?
I think I'm one of the best friends in the world that anyone will get. And I'm the worst boyfriend. My girlfriend puts a rocket up my ass and sends me in space. She's like, you need space? Please. Please go.
The galaxy is yours,
yours
my friend.
My friend.
What's your biggest turn off?
Bad breath.
One thing you do before bed?
Pray to God.
You hate people who? Fill in the
blank. Lies.
Karan Wahi is?
Is a mystery, I think so. I will keep it like that. So that, bar bar bulayenge na ki mystery, acha.
Yeah, let's
mystery.
Open this door.
Heads up. Let's call him more.
People who are, who are 18 or 19 and they look up to you, what is it that you want to tell them?
Be patient, because that's the game. If you pursue something, don't give it up because you think you failed. Learn from the mistakes of yesterday so that today you can enjoy the mystery of tomorrow.
Awesome. Karan, thank you so much for being on our show. So here's something for you. May God bless you and may angels always protect you.
Thank you so much. That's so sweet. Thank you. And I just hope this show becomes bigger and better and, you know, you make us all proud like
yes.
You've always done.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Hi guys, this is Karan Wahi and you're watching Tango with Tannaz.
Don't forget to share, like and subscribe. Chunky Pandey is a dash.
He's a fraud.
Mamma mia! Main Italian.
What the fuck is happening?
Chutiye kya ho raha hai?
Wish you were a part of Dash.
Huge Amitabh Bachchan fan. When I was little, I wanted to marry Amitabh Bachchan.
Hey you! I come again. Tango, tango, tango with Tannaz. Tango, tango, tango with Tannaz. Tango, tango, tango with Tannaz. Tango, tango, tango with Tannaz.
You run, you hide.
Thank you.